see these flowers? They're still going. They are still going. And there's okra all through here. Look up there. This one row just going like crazy. Where the corn was here, and you can see there's corn now that came up from the trucker's favorite that we let dry out here and then just pretty much turned over. That is trucker's favorite, and if it makes it through the frost, I will be very impressed. But with this climate, I mean, who knows? We're getting that cold weather next week and it all might die out. But yeah, there's 3, 4, 5. It's really not even rows. It's not even rows of it. It's just out here wherever it could plant itself. Ooh, what's that? This looks like wolf spider territory here. There is a, I don't know if you can see that funnel web. Try to get to it without getting eaten. Yeah, I don't know why the web isn't coming through, but there's a web and then that hole. Since we're expecting a frost next week, we've already moved, you know, the outdoor plants that aren't really frost hardy all together. So it'll be a lot easier to cover them up whenever it's time. But I just want to show you the container garden before everything gets all covered up. And then you're like, okay, let's remove the shroud. You remember this guy? He was going to, I was going to get rid of it. And somebody was like, no, let's see what happens. I mean, the cold is coming, and I don't know still if we're going to cover it up. But, yeah, there's peppers still growing on it. There's a big one in there. Let's see if we can get to it. Yeah, there's a big one in there. And this is just kind of weird. I don't know if it mixed with a poblano or, you know, drunken bees and all. But anyway, this is what we have that's going to be uncovered. And these are just, they're greens in those three pots there. Mustard greens, I believe. I could be wrong. And those are some calcium tablets that have expired that we're just going to dump in. And those are going to go to compost later. But we're growing a lot of brassicas and, you know, like greens, Swiss chard, stuff like that. Now this is a butternut squash. And this other one over here, check out, this was the one that I treated with the tea tree oil and the neem oil, and it has taken off. It's actually trailed all the way out that way. And now these here, they've also been treated, but they're just kind of, whatever happens, happens. But everything's kind of exploded in this weird cold. Even those tomatoes that are probably going to be moved. I thought they had gone dormant because they had quit growing. But yeah, all of this stuff is going to be covered up. We still have some rooster combs that are kicking. So we're really just using the bucket. And basically what we're going to do is when it's time for the plastic to come over, which we have some thick, it's not greenhouse plastic, it's actually drop cloth that's kind of thick. And we're keeping those sharp points from ripping the plastic as it goes over by using those bottles. kids bribing the dogs. It's like with Cheetos or something. Cheese curls. Look at Goose is the first one to run normally. Millie can sit pretty too.
Yeah, Friday needs to get out of my face. So.
You're supposed to make them do something. Cooper's the only one that you just give just because.
Really?
Yeah.
Sit up. Come on, up.
He can crawl. Tell him to crawl.
Crawl. Crawl.
Good boy. Cosmo does everything. He don't like crawling, but he'll sit pretty. He'll give a paw. He'll crawl.
Sit. Cosmo, sit. Good.
He thought you were going to ask him to sit pretty because he was raising up. Yeah, he's not acting right. I don't give it if he don't do it. Friday will do it.
There you go. Good.
Look at Millie. Millie's like, I'll do it.
Sit pretty. Millie, sit pretty.
She
I don't know what that was.
Yeah, that wasn't what you asked, though, and she knows what you're... Look at Friday. I can do it. Look at me. Goose is going to try to snatch it from you. He's going to snatch it and run. Oh, look, now Goose is doing it.
Goose will crawl.
He's scared. Get this murderer right here. This is a criminal. This is a criminal.
Give me your paw.
Yeah, you think you're coming over to my squash. That's what happens to squash bugs around here. And just show you the progress of these things. My peppermint's finally coming up over there. Yeah. There's actually more that's in here that I don't see. I hope it didn't get eaten or dug up. That sage. This sage has been tough to kill. It might be one of those good hardy plants. Alright, so you guys want to see this? It's actually pretty tall.